I hope you're feeling well rested. I'd like to start today's class with a few pictures.
Children are not pizzas! Ah, Queen Kate, it's awful! Make it go away, I just can't look at it!
It's all right, Ruby, it's just the chicken pox. Most human children get them at least once. They get itchy red spots and then after a few days, they get better. Perfectly normal.
Chicken pox? They get those red spots and then they turn into chickens. This is the worst thing I have ever heard.
No, Ruby, they just get itchy spots.
But being sick means you need to stay in bed all day. And staying in bed means you can't do any of those things that you love to do. No dancing, no seeing your friends, no painting. Being sick is so boring. Oh no, Boo, look!
Huh? What is it? Have I got something on my face? I did eat my breakfast very fast.
I hate to say it, Boo, but it doesn't look like breakfast on your cheek. It looks like a chicken pox.
Nobody touch me. I do not want to get sick. Queen Kate, what do we do? Look at them. Is this when they turn into chickens?
Ruby was very worried about getting sick and having to stay in bed and not do any of the things she liked to do. Come, Boo and Joy, everything's fine. Let's get you to the lab and see if we can find a potion to help. Quickly, with me!
Oh, hi Ruby. Where is everyone?
Oh, Snoozle, you scared me. Didn't you hear? Boo and Joy got the chicken pox.
The chicken pox? Oh, dear.
Yeah, and Queen Kate whisked them away to the lab, and now I'm here all by myself. I don't know what is happening to them, and I'm so worried about my friends.
Oh, well, I'm sure they're okay, Ruby, but, Check it out. These are super magical X-ray goggles. Simply say the name of the place you want to see and these puppies will show you what's happening there. At least that's what I think they do.
Whoa, these are amazing, Snoozle.
Welcome.
Hello, Goggles. Show me my friends in the lab. Oh, Snoozle, their spots are so itchy.
I wish I could help them, but Joy touched Boo's red spot and Mama!
She got the chicken pox too. What if that happened to me?
Well, actually, Ruby, there might be something you could do. Now, this cream is my family's secret formula, and I've seen it cure just about anything. Maybe it can help Boo and Joy.
But if I go to the lab and put that cream on them, I might get sick too, Snoozle. Then I won't be able to do anything for days. Days, Snoozle, do you hear me? Days, all alone, in bed, it's torture!
Oh, you're right. You might get the chicken pox if you try to help, but the cream might help your friends.
You know what, Snoozle? I am going to help my friends. And if the cream helps them, maybe it would help me too if I got the chicken pox.
Well, it's worth a shot, Ruby.
Hi, guys. This is Snoozle's magic cream, and I really, really, really don't want to touch you, so please try and hold still.
Ruby, I thought you were too afraid of getting sick to come anywhere near us.
Well, I had to do something, and if I'm going to be a real fairy friend someday, this won't be the last chicken pox I see. Now, hold still.
this potion. Well, bless my fairy feathers. Look at you two. You look much better. I must say, I'm surprised to see you here, Ruby.
Well, I had to do something. I couldn't just sit around while these two itched and scratched.
I'm so proud of you, Ruby. You put the needs of your friends in front of your own fears. And for that, you have earned the Super Helper Badge. I'm glad you both are feeling better, because it looks like we have another patient on our hands.
Say, Snoozle, have you ever had chicken pox?
Huh? No, why?
Oh, no reason. No reason at all.
Funny.
Wow! Queen Kay! That's amazing!
That can't be right.
Nick, I have no idea how you're doing that!
Today is sports day, fairies!
Yay!
Yes! I'm so glad you're excited. Sport is a big part of the lives of human children. But sometimes they forget that it's not all about winning or losing.
Well, it's not about losing, that's for sure. It's all about winning.
Oh, winning is really fun sometimes. But losing isn't bad either, because you get to see someone else win. Sports day is all about friends, fun, and
snacks! Did you know you sometimes get oranges in the middle of the game? Who cares who wins? You get an orange!
Who cares who wins? I care who wins. Losing makes me very angry. And I don't think you'll like me when I'm angry.
It looks like Hope is worried that if she gets angry in front of her friends, they might not like her.
We all get angry sometimes, Hope, but no one can win all the time. What matters most is learning new skills and having fun. That's what today is all about. Right then. Have a good sports day, fairies. I'm off to do a potions exam for my final year fairies.
Ready? Okay! Come on, fairies, let's have fun. Sports day is super, super fun. Who's ready for sports day? Today, we will have three events in which you will compete. First up, the basketball spin. Then, the paddleball challenge.
Ooh, ooh. Ooh.
And last, but not least, the arm wrestle. Or, in my case, the tail wrestle. And the winner will take home the fairy cup.
This is outrageous! I do not lose!
Hope? Oh. Hey, Hope. Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I tried to warn you. I told you that no one was going to like me when I lose. I just get so angry.
I saw you taking some deep breaths earlier. When I'm feeling angry, that makes me feel better. Shall we do some together? In. Out. In. Out.
That did help, Snoozle.
You know, Hope, it's easy to get caught up in the moment, you know? But practicing our skills, getting better and having fun is the whole point of sports day. Why don't you come back?
Do you think Boo and Ruby would even want me to come back? After how I acted?
I'm sure of it. Come on.
Oh, good. There you are, Hope. We couldn't finish sports day without you.
You mean, you still like me, even after I was so angry and horrible?
Of course, silly. You should see how mad I get when someone steps on a flower. Whew, it is not pretty.
Well, I really want to try and enjoy sports day. Win or lose.
That's the spirit, Hope. Arm wrestle.
Oh, you've got it, Boo. Next time. Ha. Use your tails! Oh, yeah.
You should be proud of yourself, Ruby. Well played! Fairy Cup champion!
Oh, well done, Ruby.
And you should be proud of yourself, Hope. Learning new skills and having fun is what Sports Day is all about. And when you become a fairy friend, you'll now know how to help your human child win and how to lose. And such hard work deserves a reward.
Wow! The win or lose badge? You know what, Queen Cake? Even though technically I lost, I still feel like a winner.
Oh, brilliant, Hope!
Help! Get it off me!